Yo, what's going on, guys? Core here. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be answering some questions which you guys have been asking me quite frequently on Discord, in the comments section, and on email, so let's get straight into it. Just wanted to say really quickly, thank you for the amazing support on the last video. Here are the stats. We got just over 100 views on the video, and we've gained quite a lot of subs, so thank you so much for 60 subscribers, and if you haven't already, a lot of you guys aren't actually subscribed, so please go hit that subscribe button. It's completely free and you can always unsubscribe at any time. Thank you. Okay then, so without further ado, let's get straight into this. As you can tell, we've got quite a lot of questions to cover. And this first category over here is the more admin side of things. So the application deadline then, if you did see the last video, then you'll know that it's actually the 28th or 27th, technically, of October, so you've only got actually a couple days. As making this, I think you've got about 6 or 5 days left, so make sure you go and get a place. The realm start date will actually be November 3rd. That is right, we have actually got a date for it. So if you haven't already, put that in your calendar. And as far as a notification date, what that means is the dates where you will either be told if you did actually get into the realm or not. That will be on, I think, the 30th or 31st of October. I can't remember off the top of my head. There's quite a lot of date. Moving swiftly onwards then, so we're on to sort of the realm settings. So we're going to be talking through add-ons first, and if you don't know what an add-on is, it's a slight modification to the game, and we're going to be going through some of those now. So then guys, here's a list of all of the modifications we're going to be making. Some simple stuff with anti-griefing and making sure each shulker drops 2 shells, along with things like multiplayer sleep, only requiring one person to sleep the night, despite the fact that there may be 10 people online at once. And then we have some quality of life changes here when it comes to crafting. We'll be able to craft some stuff with dyes, universal dyeing, and some really useful stuff. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And to the next one. So, game rules then. So we're going to be talking through the game rules. We're going to have some very simple stuff in terms of fire tick being off. TNT explosives, of course, will be on. Just make sure you don't use that to an advantage of blowing up a base and stuff. So yeah. Seed, we're going to be probably using the Hermitcraft Season 7 seed because we really like the idea of having a mushroom island in the very center of the world. That sounds like a really cool idea, as well as having a shopping district on there. Speaking of districts, everything that kind of happens in game, I've had a lot of questions of will we be making maps and stuff, like big huge wall maps. Everything like that will be decided as we go along. There's no set rules. And difficulty, we will begin in hard mode, we will end in hard mode. And the next section then, so cheats, please just don't cheat. If you do cheat, bad things will happen to you, okay? Punishments. No. When it comes to people joining the server, that won't be happening unless we are starting a new season or a major update comes out to the game. So if you do want to join, make sure that you actually get in the application. Don't leave it till the last minute. And moving on to the last question here, startup kit. So just no, okay? We won't be starting with any items, that's cheating, so just a big fat no, sorry. So then that brings us to the end of the why am I a melon? Ah, that's better. I almost feel like I should be doing an evil laugh and wah ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you found it any somewhat useful or at all, words, wow. If you found it useful, please be sure to hit the like button, share it and all that good stuff. If you want to be notified when I next go live or follow the Mifits SMP on Instagram, do that, links down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Oh my-